my left. Let us not forget about the state capture on my left. We just heard about the water crisis which is created by them in order to give the business to Israel so they can get 600 million rand for the election in 2019.
How dank.
Now, Mr. President, the question I want to ask, why is corruption such a serious challenge when it's with the blacks and not a serious challenge when it's with the colonialists and the whites? Why is it not treated the same? Mr. President, why haven't anyone on this side complained about the evergreen contracts, 30 and 40 year contracts? Why haven't they complained, Mr. President? Why haven't they complained about the bankrupt state of this country that they handed over to us? Why have they not complained about all the contracts and the monies that was embezzled pre-1994, including the properties that we are still looking for? Why don't they talk about it, Mr.